Tell me where you think you've progressed ever since you left the Galaxy. I mean,
where I've progressed?
Yeah.
I think I've progressed in a lot of different areas of my game. In front of the goal, my first touch, and just my knowledge of the game. So there's a lot of different things, but I still got a lot more to learn.
What does it mean to be playing the Galaxy in the final?
Another team for me. I know I played there earlier in my career, but I've gone past that, and it's just another game, another team, and it's gonna be a good one.
Tell me a little about the chemistry of this club. I mean, last season, if it would happen against Red Bull, what does it mean to be in this game for this team?
It's big. When I first got traded here, a lot of tough stuff going on. Weren't winning games and stuff like that. We were going through a lot of hard times, but give credit to coaching staff and all the people that turned it around, got some players in here, and look where we're at, we're here.
What do you think this means to the people of Salt Lake and the fans?
Man, it means a lot to them and to us. They're, when I was there and we weren't winning games, they were always at the games no matter what. Support was always there. And man, they come on road games all the time, so a lot of this is because of them as well.
What do you think you need to do to help the team win on Sunday?
I think keep doing what I've been doing. Just be dangerous and effective. Use my speed when it's on, and just be able to do my thing and try and score some goals.
And what does it mean personally for you to be playing in this game?